samosas. If I could just smooth out my landings.
Wow, can I get a ride?
Sure.
Wow!
I call it the flycycle. You can pedal and fly at the same time.
And look, it's got a cup holder.
I'm all about the special features.
At least our retreat isn't too far behind schedule. Get ready for fun. We've all been so busy teaching, we've hardly had a chance to hang out with each other. And I may have scheduled some friendship activities as well!
Says.
He really is a good guy. And a total pushover when it comes to prance.
Oh, those wee golden hoosies are like sledgehammers, let me tell you.
I don't know how you got back, but you made a big mistake coming here.
Oh, contraire, mon frère. The mistake was thinking you'd won. But that was just a prelude, an hors d'oeuvre, an aperitif, an amuse-bouche.
I get it.
I don't think you do.
Sandra, I am not giving up on you. We can work this out. Trust me.
Trust you? The last time I heard those words...
This isn't you, Cass.
This isn't me? Don't you get it by now? You don't get to tell me who I am. No one does. Only I decide that.
And have you decided, Cassandra? Is this who you are now? Is this what you really want? Because I think... that you don't even know what you want anymore.
I know exactly what I want. I want you to know what it feels like to fall short despite your best efforts. I want you and the rest of the world to know that I come second to no one.
over the Moonstone so we can end this. You are playing... Now, give me the sun drop. I'm warning you, Cass. I am prepared to do whatever it takes to protect this kingdom. Forget who taught you that move.
Not to mention rule number one of combat. Turn your enemy's strength into a weakness.